General.
The High Council has issued a commendation for the entire crew of the Rotaran. It would seem that you were right. They view the destruction of a Jem'Hadar ship and the rescue of 35 warriors as ample justification for crossing the Cardassian border. Your actions on the Rotaran. At the time, I thought they were disloyal. But I've come to realize that your intention was to remind me of my duty as a soldier of the Empire and as a warrior. For that, I am grateful.
You did the same for me once.
Worf. On the bridge, during the fight, when you dropped your guard, how did you know I would not kill you?
I did not know.
I see you're still wearing the crest of the House of Moog.
Yes. Jadzia calls it a sentimental gesture.
Perhaps you would consider replacing sentiment with the symbol of a new beginning. The House of Martok would be honored to welcome the son of Moog into our family as a warrior and as a brother.
Kablah!